I am here with Mr. Holiday. How are you doing, sir?
I am amazing. Ready to play some spades, you know.
Are you good at spades?
I am good at spades, depending on who's dealing.
Wait a minute, what does dealing have to do with anything?
Because you could deal somebody a Boston and the game is over.
True.
See?
Okay, wait, you have a thought. So who are you playing with tonight?
I'm playing with my date.
Okay.
We both know how to play.
So you're not going to get mad at her
This is our first time playing together.
This is scary.
We didn't get a chance to practice.
Are you in love with her?
We didn't come up with no signs.
See? So.
This might be the end.
Right.
Of
is she going to get another date? Are you in love with her first before you start playing? Because if you ain't in love with her, you might need to get another partner.
It depends on what happens when we playing the hearts.
She might get a ring, huh?
Possibly.
So, sir, what have you been up to?
Man, just, you know, working. I've done a few things. I just finished a movie that'll be coming out in June called Conflicted.
I act
and I also write screenplays. But I've been doing that. The album is done.
When is the album coming out? That's what I wanted out.
See, this is the thing. It's like music is put out so different nowadays.
Right.
That, you know, I'm old school. You
right.
know, I bought cassettes. I've bought the CDs.
Right.
You know, I was kind of a little after the 12-inch vinyl, but it's just how the music industry is handled now. It's so different. Now it's about streaming, and it's like, who would have ever known that the internet would control music?
Right.
You know,
right.
It's, I was in a mall the other day, and I was like, they got a music store.
They still have a couple of them.
And I was surprised, and I was happy to see it.
Right,
so,
right.
They're
normally in the hood, though. You know what
it was in the hood.
Yeah, see, it's normally in the hood, but that's a good thing.
But as far as release date, you know, it just depends on these conversations that we're having with, you know, the investors and all that. Yeah.
So can we look for hits, like your old hits, like Suffocate, Bed, you know?
You got to move on. You got to grow.
How do we grow, though? Because we like those songs. So what are we growing? What's there to grow for them? Because you were good. We want you to make sure you come back. Because we're missing good music like that.
Actually, we're growing. It's like, when I explain this to people, Bed and Suffocate, which have been my biggest hits to this date, were not necessarily my vein of music.
Right.
I learned how to play the game.
Okay.
You know, one of my biggest idols is Marvin Gaye.
Wow.
So, I'm trying to get it back to the actual passion and feeling. Not the sound, but just the focus that you put into your music.
So when you sing it, we can feel all of it. Like, we can really, even if we're by ourselves or with a man, we can feel it.
Like, even when you hear me perform Bad or Suffocate, you're like, oh.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Like, you know,
it's
start
a little
feeling
different. Because you sing real straight on the record, but live, it's a little more passionate.
Right. So, tell us, you have the new show, new movie.
New movie, Conflicted.
New music.
Mm-hmm.
What else am I missing? Is that it? You have anything else?
I'm working on a few artists. I have Holiday Music Group, which is my label that I'm working on. I have a few artists that I'm working on developing.
Are you out of Atlanta?
I am out of Atlanta.
Okay.
I'm from D.C., but Atlanta's my second home.
Well,
so
the DMV, you know. Barely.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, all over.
Yeah.
Just working on developing these new artists to where they don't get caught up into when all of this hoopla is over.
Right.
That they can be... they can have a longevity with their career. Some of these artists nowadays won't have a longevity. So, I'm still performing a song from 10 years ago. So
I love it. You know why, though? Because they're good songs.
Timeless.
Tell them how to support you and follow you on social media.
Oh, man, you can follow me at King J Holiday on Instagram, facebook.com/JHoliday, or you can go to J Holiday Official on YouTube.
Thank you so much.
No problem. Hey, yo, what's good? It's me, your boy, J Holiday. And right now, you're checking out Tiger Ice 360 Media. Keep it locked right here.